siyabingelela obingelelayo uBabu dokotela. Sixolise ngephutha silenzile i-dictionary lahlekile ngabe siyichaza yonke into ngeSwahili. Kodwa sithembe ukuthi ke into ezoba khona izobe siyiSwahili. Ubingelela uBabu dokotela siseThekwini kuwe Street eSalisbury Center.
Oh, sibongile dokotela. Hayi abantu abalinde iSwahili. Babu dokotela kunezinto kunento la ikhulunywa isikole ikhulunywa emandulo. Into inyoka enamakhanda awuseven. Manje kukhona into ethi isithwalo senyoka enamakhanda awuseven. Qala mhlawumbe udokotela ngakasichazele nje ngenyoka enamakhanda awuseven.
Okay, sibonga kakhulu. Abantu bayazifuna iy'nyoka and abantu bayathwala ngey'nyoka and then uma sichaza-ke ke singakafiki kule inyoka enesithwalo enamakhanda awuseven. Kunenyoka yokuqala bayayazi kakhulu edumile ngapha e-South Coast ekuthiwa umamlambo and then kunenyoka futhi enye bekuthiwa inxesi and kuzoba khona inyoka enye futhi eyisithwalo engenamathumbu letholakala kakhulukazi koGhana ekhula izibe u-5 meter ubude bakhona and umbala ivamise ukuba mnyama. Siyayazi lo nyoka. Kuzoba khona inyoka yase-India futhi ethi uma ikhula le nyoka isimo sayo iba ingane ivela ibe ingane ekhubazekile. Wena uma ufika emzini wendiya elirishi kakhulu and siyakwazi lokho, siyabona le amandiya ema-restaurant eqhuba iy'ngane ey'khubazeke ngendlela eyisimanga and kusuke kuyile nyoka zabo lezi abasuke zifuna ukushaya umoya. Zihlukahlukene-ke lezo nyoka. Kuzoba khona-ke inyoka yesithwalo esuke inamakhanda awuseven and then ukwakhiwa khona abantu abawuchwepheshe bayo, abantu base-India yibona abagude kakhulu ekuyakheni. Nathi-ke le Afrika sesiyayakha lo nyoka enamakhanda awuseven and then sizobheka inyoka enekhanda elilodwa ukuthi inomehluko kangakanani kunale nyoka le enamakhanda awuseven. Umbuzo ukuthi babudokotela, le nyoka lena eba ingane ekhubazekile yenzani? Kusuke kuyinyoka yamathenda ikakhulukazi, inyoka yabantu abafuna ukuceba kakhulu but ngokuthi kufuna ekhaya kube khona ingane ezokhubazeka, then lo nyoka ikwazi ukuthi ihlale kulo muntu. Uma sibheka-ke inyoka enekhanda elilodwa uma sizokuthwalisa ngayo noma uthatha leso sithwalo senyoka enekhanda elilodwa, lo nyoka leyo ngosuku iyawenza u-75,000 ekufakela wona zonke iy'nsuku everyday, meaning that ibhizinisi yakho noma kuthiwa ubuwenza hloboni lebhizinisi but iyakwazi ukuthi ibhizinisi yakho ifake u-75,000 i-cash up eyenziwa ey'tolo, emagaraji akho apetroli, emathendeni akho, ukwazi ukuthi omasipala yonke indawo bahleze beku-approvela ama-payment ukuthi le payment ufuna yenziwe u-75,000 njalo ngosuku. Kunenyoka-ke emakhanda awuseven yakhiwa ngenkanyamba yona uma siyakha. Isizathu sokuthi siyakhe le nyoka and sizosichaza ukuthi uma uzoqala uyakha lo nyoka kudingeka lento lento lena imbasa yehashe. Mesithi imbasa yehashe, ehashini lento iba la kuthiwa inkanyezi yehashe. Lento ihashe uma lizala ihashe liyayidla lento ngoba if lingayidlanga iyabaleka lento iyongena emanzini ukushintsha kwayo ibe inkanyamba. Siyayithatha-ke lento ke siyi-convert siyenze-ke ibe inyoka-ke esuke izoba namakhanda awuseven. Isuke ishuthi ifana nesithwalo senkanyamba ngoba uma ususenzele nesithwalo ufuna njalo uhlale uhlabe imbuzi uyoyiphonsa emanzini but if ukuthi sikwenzele leso sithwalo leso esifana naleso kufuneka mina njalo ngonyaka ungithengele imoto entsha e-low version njalo ngoyaka ingawo iy'nyanga ey'thwele zinemoto ey'gcwele igceke zisuke bangazithenganga zisuke zithengwe abantu asuke bezosacrifisa enzela ukuthi umuntu angabonakali kuba ukuthi uthwalile. Kuthiwa ngishwa njani uthwalile ngoba ahlabule ukuthi no inyanga uhambisela iy'moto njalo ngonyaka. Le nyoka-ke namakhanda awuseven iyenza i-million ngosuku iletha i-million njalo ngosuku but-ke if yenza i-million ngosuku uyifunela indlu la ezohlala khona lo nyoka leyo. Ake sikhulume-ke ngokuthi-ke imiphumela yazo zonke le zinto kwenzekani uma sekushaya isikhathi ukuthi uNkulunkulu siyakudinga. Le nyoka uthathwa yiyona uma ukuthi usuzoshona emhlabeni uyohlala esiswini sayo iyokhipha nawe usuyophuma usuba yinyoka sekothwalwa ngayo kwenye indawo futhi usuyoba inyoka esosekweni abantu besebekuthatha lapho ethi umuntu ngithola inyoka enhlanhla ahambe bothwala ngayo futhi nawe uqhubeka nawe ube i-chain yesithwalo ngoba nawe le nyoka yamakhanda awuseven suke kuthwetshulwe omunye umuntu wayethwale ngenyoka naye futhi simthatha naye siqhubeka naye nesithwalo sokhanenza ukuthi abantu le zinto lezi esiyishoyo bangazihaleli kodwa baze ama-consequences azi ukuthi uma befa abayobona umbuso wezulu kodwa bobona umbuso wey'nyoka bohlala esiswini sey'nyoka.
Siyakuzwa dokotela. Dokotela, sikhona usichazele kancane la ngamadoda asemgedeni. Ngabe yini amadoda asemgedeni?
Uma bizwa sabele amadoda omgede amabizwa angaphikiswa abantu bomgede amadoda angempela ke la wena siyawathanda lamadoda ngiwathanda okudlula isithwalo ngoba sikhuluma nabo bezwe mesithi abaginqa imoto bayiginqa mesithi lamadoda lawo awalanda umuntu engafuni ukubuya ayamlanda buye naye and then amasibheka amadoda semgedeni into enhle ngamadoda omgede awasuka emgedeni athunywa yimina ngilana ngithi ahamba ukwenza leyo nto enze leyo nto abuyele emgedeni akuyona into wena ohamba nayo ifike iyolala ney'ngane zakho lapho igqilaza ugcine ungabisazi le nto uyixosha kanjani amadoda asemgedeni kulabo esisebenza nabo abanye ngeke ngabatshengisa isithombe samadoda omgede ukuthi amadoda omgede abantu abanjeni ababi neziso ey'nkulu otakalasa bakhuluphali futhi babancane ngoba isikhathi esiningi badla iy'mpande impande abayidla kakhulu umdumbula iwona abawuthanda kakhulu ney'ndoni nazo zonke ke ezinye iy'lwane zasehlathini bayazidla kuyeza futhi uma ungena ehlathini uzokunuka kamnandi kusho ukuthi uyakhohliswa-ke wena umuya ngane kuthiwa hhayi kunenyoka kusuke kungamadoda asemgedeni asuke ephekile ayiphekele ukudla okumnandi adla the best food ongakucabanga amadoda omgede-ke lawo amadoda asemgedeni siyakwazi ukuthi umuntu mesemphakamisa simthwalise ngawo but umuntu osuke namadoda omgede omunye wabo uvamise ukufika ey'tolo zabo kuney'thombe ey'fana nalezi zase-America ley'thombe lezi kusuke kungabantu esuke abanethombe ey'fana kungesona exact ifana lezi abantu esuke bethwaliswe ngamadoda omgede labo ukuthi kule bhizinisi yakhe noma kuthiwa kwenzekani kodwa kusalayo i-cash up yakhona isuke ingekho ngaphansi kwa-100,000 i-cash up yakhona ihleze inkulu and abantu abangaphikiseki emathandeni wenza umsebenzi manje umasipala amkhokhele kuqala ngoba amadoda omgede anenhliziyo anomona afuna ukuprezenta into enkulu but umuntu wamadoda omgede umnothisa ngokuthi amadoda omgede ayithanda izinto and afuna ukuthi uhlezi unemoto njenganami nje nginemoto ezo-7 ngisacabanga ukuthola ne-S8 amadoda omgede ayithanda imizi ngoba aphume ngena and nginemizi nami eminingi engeke ngikwazi ukuyisho yona ngenxa yokuthi kwezokuphepha nginama-flat and then amadoda omgede athanda-ke ukubukisa ukuthi into ayisebenzela afuna-ke ukuyibona and then iwona-ke amadoda omgede labo ukuthi abantu abasuke befuna amadoda angempela befuna ukubona into zenzeka sithi abaphakamisa amadoda omgede uma uphakamisa amadoda omgede unemali kuyadiphenda-ke ukuthi ufuna ukungena kweyiphi i-category ne-level ufuna ube nemali emhlophe ewu-R50 ama-coins mese sikugqokisa ingubo emhlophe entsha esizokutshela ukuthi nihambe uthenga uhlobo nje lengubo engeke sikwazi ukuyisho la usuke soxhumisa la madoda asemgedeni mese sikusa-ke sokuphakamisela amadoda omgede-ke ozobeke usuhamba nayo-ke le nto usuyoyisebenzisa-ke yenze le nto oyifunayo but ingalali ney'ngane zakho ingafuni i-sacrifice ingafuni agazi mhlazane uya lapha emadoda asemgedeni afuna iqhude libovu aphakama ngalo amasefika ekhaya afuna inkukhu ey'mpangele ukwemukelwa iy'thunywa zakho noma idlozi lakho then amadoda omgede kuze ukuthi asebenze kahle afuna inkanyamba and uthi uma usuwasebenzisile siwathathe sithi hamba-ke manje uwabeke esekeni lomfula kuze ukuthi ukusebenza kwayo but azwane namanzi kakhulukazi ngoba asebenza kahle uma ezosebenzisana namandla asemanzini kuze ukuthi kube lula wena osuke unomsebenzi we-crowd gathering kusho ukuthi uqoqa abantu abaningi kakhulu kukwazi ukuthi kwenzeke kunabantu abasebenza ngabantu abaningi abantu abenza ama-presentation abantu abasuke beney'nkampani eziqoqa abantu ndawonye ngalo ndlela amadoda omgede-ke iwona-ke lawo-ke esikhuluma ngawo-ke namhlanje
sibonge sibonge dokotela so dokotela uma ngokuthi nangu umuntu uthi unamathenda wenza ama-events ufisa ukuxhumana namadoda omgede ngabe udokotela uyakwazi nomsizi
siyakwazi ukuthi awuxhumane nawo ngenxa ye-level osuke kuyona ukhakhayi lingashona phakathi ulimi lungaba ndikindiki and then ngoba uma uphuma kuona amadoda omgede lasoke soke sawabeke khona uzoyinyawo ngathi zindikindiki ngoba uthi uma uhambe uyeza ukuthi kunabantu esihamba nabo kukuthi sisuke singafuni ukuthi bembuleleke kuwena ngenxa yokuthi isuke ingekho into esuke ikuhlanganisile nabo ngoba abantu into enhle la kumadoda omgede kufuna usebenze ngento ebonakalayo abantu sikhulumile ngabo kade sibatshengisa ulimi latiko losho sathi nansi le nto lena uma ukhulunywa lalela uma ukhuluma nomuntu ufuna ube nalento emzimbeni wakho kuze ukuthi le nto oyishoyo emathendeni noma kwi-crowd gathering yakho la bantu beqoqene khona bebaningi njengoba sesizoya ku-level 2 baningi abantu abazovulela ukuthi benze amabhizinisi ngendlela ejwayelekile njengoba sesenesibalo esincane kangaka then-ke abantu bama-carwash boshisa nyama badinga amadoda omgede ngoba ile nto lena ayitholakali la itholakala khona kumuntu obesisaplaya ngithe akanginike yonke ngomningi bayo ngenzela ukuthi kungabe kushaya isikhathi ukuthi mase ngidinga kuthi sengise abantu sekufundela kumachazelo angiyithandi ukudayisa iayikho ukunika abantu into efana nayo abantu into okhuluma ngayo sabatshengisa abantu umchamo kwadekoloshe bawubona babengazi ukuthi kanti udekoloshe into yangempela abantu sebeyawazi namhlanje umhlaba umchamo kwadekoloshe sebeyawazi namhlanje ulimi ladekoloshe and then ividiyo elandelayo sobe siphethe ngisho ihlo lomkhovu khona bezobona ukuthi uma sikhuluma ngomkhovu onehlelo lodwa sibe sikhuluma ngani asifuni ukukhuluma nabantu ngezinto okuyizona kube yizinto esizicabangayo sibafundisa abantu ukuthi lezi zinto lezi zinabuphike ubungozi yonke into inobuhle bayo nobuyibayo but ububi bomadodo omgede ukuthi imali yethu ungayikhokhi uma ungayikhokhanga uyalishiya iparish uyawushiya lo mhlaba amadodo omgede adla yonke into ashiye wena wedwa egcineni mesethatha wena ngoba yonke into osuku nawo sokuyithola ngenxa yawo and then sithi siyabonga kakhulu amavideo ukuthi abantu bayawalandela and then kuningi abantu esizabafundisa kona ngoba soke singene futhi nakubelaphi bendabuko la sizobe sibafundisa khona ngokukhulisa iigodlo zabo sibafundisa ukuthi isigodlo asishuthwa ngecamera silungise spelling isigodlo asishuthwa ngecamera njengoba abantu bethatha izigubhu zabo bayishuthe bayikhiphe emaphepheni nanani isigodlo siyathwebuleka umakhosi akashuthi evunule ephelele imvunulo ayithwase ngayidlozini and isithunywa sakhe siyathwebuleka futhi naso sihambe sosebenza and sisho lonto ukuthi ke zonke lezi sizohamba hambe sizifundiseke ukuthi isigodlo sivuselwa kanjani sesithwebulekile nalabantu abashuthele izigodlo zabo ezithumele yonke lento ayishuthwa njenganathi ke nje amadodo omgede and kunendoda egqoke ingubo ezimnyama asiyishuthi nangephutha funa uyibone uma usufike lakuthina sibonga kakhulu.